Hi everyone, welcome to Essay Share Process. Today in this video, draw 67.5 degree or 67 1 by 2 degree angle in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us draw here a line segment of any length. Then marking end point, so taking here point B and here C. Next, drawing 90 degree angle on the point B with the help of compass, so putting the compass on the point B and taking any length. So first drawing here a semicircle by this way, now putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here. Putting the compass here, cut here and drawing an arc here. Again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay. Now joining this to get here a 90 degree angle. So joining this line by this way. Okay. Now bisecting this angle. So putting the compass here and taking greater than half of this and drawing an arc here. Now putting the compass here with same length and cut here. Okay, so now joining this to bisect the 90 degree angle and joining the line such way. Okay, next bisecting the line, sorry, angle between this. So putting the compass here and taking any length and drawing here an arc. Now bring the compass here and cut here. Okay. Next, joining this to get total 67.5 degree angle. So now joining this. Okay. Now marking here point A. So angle ABC. Now I'm going to check whether it is 67 or not. So here this is 45, this is 90. And here 65, 66, 67 and approximately 67.5 degree. So angle ABC equals 67.5 degree angle. Okay. So therefore here ABC. So ABC equal 67.5 degree or 67 1 by 2 degree angle. So by this way you can draw 67.5 degree angle using compass. So that's all. Thanks for